Order, Honorable Balumudi, Honorable Bagwan. Honorable Bagwan, we know we have a very long day today, right? I believe some members of this House, maybe they are finding that the day is too long and that they want to go out.
We are just starting.
Yes.
Madam Speaker, I was saying that the MBC cannot be responsible if the MMM has gathered a few hundred of people.
Stop! Order! Order! Order, please! Order! Order, Honorable Bagwan, please! On both sides of the House, Honorable Balumudi, Honorable Bagwan, Honorable Balumudi and Honorable Bagwan, I'm drawing your attention that I am on my feet. I just said, few minutes back, I said that when I am on my feet, the House. Now, Honorable Beranger, please, please. I just said few minutes back that when I am on my feet, the House should be silent. Now, I understand, and I repeat what I just said. We all know, and you know fairly well, that we have a long day, and that maybe some of you, they are finding that the day will be too long for them, they want to go out. This is what I think is happening. So, can we have, right. Silent, I say. Silent. 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 Now, Honorable Beranger, Honorable Beranger, let me tell you that my comments, you don't have now to argue with the chair. This is not allowed. I will not allow you to argue with the chair. I will not allow this. Shameful on you. This is not happening. I will not allow this. I will not allow this. Hold on. Hold on, please. Can I ask? I will kindly request honorable members. I don't know why the opposition took it on them to say that my comments were addressed to them. I didn't say that the comments were addressed to the opposition. I said to all members of this House. My comments were made to all members of this House. And I cannot understand why the opposition took it for them. So can we now have some order in this House? Yes. Next question, Honorable Babu. Next question, Honorable Babu. Next question, please sit down. Please sit down. Honorable Adria, please sit down. I am on my feet. Please sit down. Please sit down. Honorable Adria. Honorable Adria, do you want me to order you out? You were a deputy speaker. You were a deputy speaker. Honorable Adria, please silence. And don't argue with the chair. Silent. Honorable Adrien, please do not argue with the chair. Do not argue with the chair. No, I am on my feet. Right? Please, Honorable Adrien, you have been. Honorable Adrien, you continue now. Honorable Perrault, what is this? You are provocating. I am on my feet, sit down. I am on my feet, sit down. Right? Honorable Adrien, allow me. Now, hold on this side. Honorable Malish Gobin, what is happening? Honorable Gobin? Honorable Adrien, you were a deputy speaker. And you know perfectly well that. Don't argue with me when I'm giving a ruling. Please. Don't you have any respect for the chair? Honorable Adrien, you were a deputy speaker. And you know fully well that when the speaker is on her feet, you have to sit down. I have had to call you to order at least 4 times so that you can sit when the speaker is on her feet. I just ask all honorable members to adhere to the rules of the House. This is what I'm asking. Now, yes, Honorable Leader of Opposition, I give
you... I'm going to ask for your good sense. If you ever, since the opening of Parliament, there have been Prime Minister's question time. And it's easy for us to go back with hands out to see how many supplementaries have been given to people on the government side.
Yes.
Now, do you really want to have deux poids, deux mesures, whereas this member has only had 2 supplementaries, whereas in the past, you have given tens upon tens of supplementaries to members on the government side?
Honorable Leader of the Opposition, I believe now that you're questioning the chair. You don't have the right or the privilege to question the chair on the number of supplementary questions I do give to anybody. I know how I time the supplementary questions, how many questions I give. I am giving this out only for your own explanation. I don't have any explanation to give to any member of this House, because I see several times, I don't know, wait, because several times I have seen members on the other side. Honorable Ratna, I must say, he harasses me. He harasses me for questions, and I don't do. I can say that. Anyway, the privilege of giving... Order, please! Order. If you want, Honorable Leader of Opposition, you have the privilege. You can come with another motion against the chair. Again, I don't have any qualms about this, right? If you say that you've gone through the Hansard and you've seen the number of supplementary questions I give, then you're free. You have the privilege of coming again with a motion against the chair. But I will continue, and I'll say that question time will soon be over for the Honorable Prime Minister. We've lost the time of the House, and now that is closed. Honorable Babu, no, sit down, please sit down. Honorable Babu, next question. Honorable Babu, next question.
Madam Speaker, you said about me being Deputy Speaker, I should know. You should know as well, Madam Speaker, that the practice is that when a mover of a question is given the last supplementary question, it is the practice. I was not given my supplementary question. You gave it to Honorable Magwan, which I have no problem, but I should have been given my last supplementary question. This is a practice.
No. Honourable Member, I don't have to argue with you on any ruling which I give to the House. And this is in the standing orders that you cannot argue. Now, I see how I manage with supplementary questions. You know what happened? That very often I am blamed that the Honourable Prime Minister has replied to only 3 questions during Prime Minister's question time. Now, if I continue to give you, now you have to come out of the House. Order, please. Order, please. Order, please. Order, please. Now, order, please. I would request any honorable member of this House to come with a motion against the chair again if you are not satisfied. Next question, Honorable Babu. Is that enough? I invite honorable members, even from the opposition side or from government side, to come with a motion against the chair if they are not satisfied. But that is the end of the matter, because you cannot act in the way that you are doing. I have drawn attention several times to several points of order. I have drawn attention to the fact that when the speaker is on her feet, there should be silence in the House. And I can say how many times this has been adhered to. I have had questions also on supplementary questions. I was not bound to give any explanation to anybody on the way that I allocate the floor to any member of this House. But I did, out of democratic principles, I did. Now I believe this is the end of the matter. I ask the next question, Honorable Babu. If you don't want to ask your question, it's up to you, but I have asked you several times, ask your question. No? Okay, next question. Honorable Bhagwan. Time is over. Honorable members.
On a point of order, just as a friend, do you need a break to take to breathe in and to calm down?
No? Honorable Shakil Mohamed. Honorable Shakil Mohamed, I order you out. I order you out. We'll proceed with questions to ministers now.